Stay tuned because today I'm going to show you a one-story floor plan that has two things that make it extra special. Stay tuned. Hi everybody, it's Amy with Heart and Home Orlando, and today I'm going to show you my newest listing. This is an incredible one-story floor plan here in the heart of the Horizon West area of Winter Garden. This home, I want you to take a look at the exterior of this home, because this home offers you gorgeous stonework here on the columns, but it also gives you a really nice covered front porch. You can see here that they have their rocking chairs, and I'm already getting an idea that I'd like a glass of tea. So come on in and let's take a look at this home. Now remember, this home is located here in the Horizon West area of Winter Garden. If you're not familiar with that, well, first of all, call me at 407-848-8042 and I'll tell you all about what's happening here, what's going on in this incredibly sought after area here in Winter Garden, Florida. We're very close to Disney, very close to main roadways. This is a really fantastic opportunity for you and your family. Now, this is a resale home, but this home was just built in 2016. So this is not an old home. Everything is still new in here. Most of these rooms have not even been lived in, but this is a fantastic opportunity for you. And like I said at the beginning of this video, this home offers you two things that most one-story floor plan rear entry garage style homes do not offer you, which is going to set this home way above the rest of them. The first thing is what's right behind me. So in most one-story floor plans, again, this is a rear entry garage style home. There's a lot of those here in this area, which is really a nice layout and design for a lot of families for a lot of different purposes. But this particular home offers you this room right here. So this room is a designated office slash den slash whatever you want it to be space. But you have these French doors here. They're going to close it to make it private. So if you want to utilize it as an office the way the homeowners have, or if you've got children and you want a defined playroom space for them where you can shut the door to shut the mess and hide it, that's a great opportunity for you too. Do you like to work out? You need an exercise room? Who knows? Crafting? Whatever you want. The fact that this home has 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, plus this space is already setting it above the rest. I also want to point out that this home also has tray ceiling. Now this home has a lot of options and upgrades that have been put into this home. So we're going to point those out as we go through the home. So the tray ceiling in the foyer, there's also a tray ceiling in the family room, as well as a tray ceiling in the master. Boom, 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 cha-ching, 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 all can be yours. Okay, so right over here to the front of the home, over here to the right, is where we're going to have our two children's or guest bedrooms with the full bath. So the first bedroom is right here, located at the front of the home. Now you can see here that they have twin beds in here. So the room is plenty big if you need to do twin beds like they have. If you have a full size bed or a queen size bed, plenty of space here in this bedroom. And remember, this is located here at the front of the home. You also have a nice big closet. Over here to my right, to your left, you're gonna see the bathroom that has the tub, the toilet, the sink, the cabinet, the counter, everything in here for those bedrooms to share and for any guests to utilize when they're here visiting your home, because of course they're gonna come visit you because you live in Florida and Winter Garden, Florida at that. And you got Disney right down the street. Now here's the second of the 3 bedrooms. This one is located just beside the other one. You have another really nice sized bedroom. You can see here they have a larger bed. So think about the space that you have still here in this room. When I'm in the video here from corner to corner, you really do have plenty of space just like they have it here. You have your bed, you have a nightstand, you have a little bit of a table or a dresser area, plus you have that nice big closet. So remember, the other thing I want to point out are some of the design options. So they have chosen for this home, they extended this really beautiful gray tile all the way throughout this first floor. The only rooms that have carpet are the bedrooms and the office space. Everything else is this really gorgeous straight lay gray slash white cream tile, which gives you a really beautiful neutral palette. Now, something else I want to show you is this kitchen. I love this kitchen. Now in a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home, and this home, by the way, is over 2,000 square feet. It's 2,020 square feet. Look at the amount of space you have here. It's a really nice open floor plan, and look at the design in this kitchen. They really have good taste. So let's take a look at some of the actual features, because remember, this is a resale home here, right here in Winter Garden. You could be living in this home, well, honestly, as quickly as you can call me. We can get this happening really fast. But take a look, you have three beautiful pendant lights that are hung up above. You've got space here at the counter. And remember, one of the things that I like about this builder, this is a Hovnanian built home, fantastic builder. One of the unique features that they do with their islands is this right here. You actually have space if you wanted to add another seat. You've got a section cut out underneath the island that you could do that. So while they only have three chairs here, think about this, you could actually have five. So that's really, really nice. So think about that, friends, family, gatherings, parties, get-togethers, you've got a lot of space. Now you looked at the granite, which is gorgeous, but these cabinets are beautiful. I absolutely love them. Big, beautiful, I don't even know what the name of it is, but it's browns with some just some hues of lighter browns, and it's swirled. It's absolutely beautiful. The hardware is gorgeous. Remember, this is also a gas community. So a lot of people ask for that. Well, here you go. You have your range up top. You have your hood up above. You also have, this is the gourmet kitchen package. So you have your oven with your convection microwave up above. This is a nice, nice kitchen, a cook's dream if you're looking for a home that's a single story. All right, so over here you have your eating area, you've got your chandelier, so you're informal. If you wanna make it a little kind of informal slash formal, whatever your taste is, you've got the space here to do it. Now this is your flex, or not your flex area, your family room area, your big great room area. And remember, one of the things that I really love about this floor plan is that it is so open, long, and everything is connected one into the other. There's a lot of square footage right here alone in this particular room. Not to mention the complete access that you have through to the kitchen and the dining area as well. Really nice. Take a look up above, you'll see that there's a tray ceiling in here as well. And take a look at what's back here behind me. This is feature number two that is gonna set this one-story floor plan apart. Now think about this, in rear entry garage style homes, you most often are not gonna have a lanai or an outdoor living space because what's behind your house? Your garage. But in this particular floor plan, which sets it above all the rest, is the fact that this floor plan has allowed and created this outdoor living space. So this is connected directly off of your family room. Again, think about entertaining friends and family. You now have this space out here, which by the way, is plenty. You see all the furniture that they have out here? It is screened in, two sets of sliders, and a third set over there that's going to connect to the master bedroom. So come on back in. Let's finish taking a look at this particular home. It is so beautiful. So isn't that nice though? I love that the fact that the lanai is right there and you have this whole entire wall of sliders and windows that's really gonna, again, create this outdoor living space, bringing it right on inside. Now back over here, another thing I like is that the master bedroom is set apart from the guest bedrooms or the children's bedrooms. Really nice. So you have this entryway here. Now, really, really nice floor plan. I like the way this home flows because right behind me is the door to the garage. So you have a two-car garage, rear entry garage, but look at what else you have. You have more cabinet and counter space right here. So you have a really large drop zone, launch zone. You know, in Virginia, we call them mud rooms. You have a space here where you can come in, drop all of that stuff. You've got USB ports right there. Right over here to the side, you have the laundry room, which is tucked back over here. Nice bright window. I love windows and laundry rooms. They also have the utility sink. That's another upgrade that they did when they built this home. We're gonna take a quick look at the master because the master does not disappoint. It is a huge master. Huge master bedroom, tray ceiling. Take a look at the amount of space that you have in here. There is an incredible amount of space between the bed and the nightstand slash dresser. All of these pieces of furniture gives you a great idea of the amount of space that you have. And you know, a lot of times in videos or when you look at floor plans specifically, it's hard to really determine how large or how small a room is. But in this case, this is a huge master bedroom. Now take a look back behind me. What you're gonna see back behind me are the sliding doors that gives the master bedroom private access to that same lanai. And again, you don't typically get lanai space in some of these rear entry garage style homes. Here we are in the master bathroom, obviously connected right here by the master, but look at this really long counter space that you have. Two sinks, cabinets, and I like that they chose the option of having drawers in the middle, which is really nice. One of those things that sometimes we don't think about adding, but boy, it's really good when you do. You have your garden tub over here. You have your shower. The other thing I want to mention is that this shower, they did the seat option. That's really important, a good thing to remember and to think about, because this home is gonna be perfect for a lot of different families, which we're gonna talk about in just a minute, but that seat's gonna come in handy. Back behind me, you have a huge master closet, and then of course you have the privacy door for the toilet over there. Now, this home really is beautiful, and I hope you are looking at it and you're placing your family in it right now, and you're thinking about who's gonna have what bedroom and how this floor plan is gonna work so perfectly for you. So three bedrooms, two bathrooms. Remember, it's 2,020 square feet. It's essentially a new home. It's only been, it was built in 2016. This also comes with a warranty that is transferable. So you have some structural time left here on this warranty. You also have the proximity to the parks and to the major roadways. So a lot of things that are really making this home a perfect opportunity for you. Now let's think really quickly about you and your family. Are you a young couple who's just starting out and looking to buy your first home? Here you go, perfect investment. Are you a young family who now has children and you're looking for an extra bedroom? You're moving out of that townhouse or that apartment. Again, it's another perfect home for you. Maybe you're on the other end of it, and maybe you are looking to downsize and retire because your children have grown and you're looking for a smaller home, something on a one-story, single-story floor plan. Another great opportunity for you. And if you're an investor, and there's a lot of them here in Florida that are looking to find properties that they can invest in, another perfect opportunity for you. This home is in a great community, the Highlands at Summerlake Groves here. It's built by Hovnanian. This is a resale home, perfect access to the pool. The community pool is literally on the same block. You just have to walk down that front sidewalk a little bit. This community also offers you tennis courts, playgrounds, parks, a huge dog park, as well as a big soccer field. So if you've got kids that like to run around and kick the ball, there's a lot that this community has to offer you with a low HOA fee. Really a perfect opportunity for you and your family. And if not for you, I'm sure you've got friends that might be interested. So make sure you all give me a call at 407-848-8042. Also, make sure you subscribe to this YouTube channel so that you can be updated with all the latest and greatest video tours of resale homes just like this one, because I hope I have just found your perfect dream home. Give me a call again, 407-848-8042. Thank you so much for watching, and welcome home. Happy house hunting.